There is a South Dakota connection to the helium balloon that lifted Joe Kittinger into the stratosphere in 1960 and to the balloon that lifted adventurer Felix Baumgartner to a high-altitude parachute jump record more than four decades later. Both balloons were designed and manufactured by Sioux Falls-based Raven Industry. The company was established in Sioux Falls in 1956 by four balloon engineers from Minneapolis. They named their company Raven Industries. Engineer and co-founder Ed Yost invented the hot air balloon, and the list of Raven's world records and accomplishments in hot air balloon aviation is long. For many years, Raven Industries was known as the world's premier manufacturer of parade balloons and especially of hot air sport balloons. Today, Raven is a diversified company, but they no longer make hot air sport balloons. One Raven division manufactures plastic and other films for use in various industries, including agriculture. Another specializes in precision ag technologies. The third division, known since 1986 as Raven Aerostar, continues to be a leader in high-altitude balloon technologies and continues the vision of the company's founders.
Raven's history is starting with stratospheric balloons. So doing scientific research, and that was really to prepare for supporting the space program.
Raven Aerostar balloons are still used for research and testing vital to space exploration.
As we've progressed, we've continued to work with NASA in testing space instruments that will be flown on spacecraft. So we'll test them first on a balloon, and they can get them up for a lot cheaper, test the instrument, make sure it can do what it needs to do in that environment.
Balloons have any number of uses, both military and civilian. They can be used for surveillance and to restore communications to areas hit hard by natural disasters. Raven Aerostar's high-altitude balloons might also one day make worldwide internet access possible.
Like a cell tower in the stratosphere. So you get it up at about 60,000 feet, and then you navigate up and down to maintain coverage over an area, and then you can basically have a cell tower that can be developed and delivered.
Raven's Jim Nelson says balloons can do what aircraft and some satellite technologies can do for a lot less money.
So having this capability that you can be like a satellite, like an airplane, where it can be tactical, where you can get up quickly and have an asset available, whether that's for agriculture or for the military or for infrastructure, having a capability that can go up and maintain coverage, rough coverage over an area for a period of time is very unique.